Hello guys and welcome. Today we are going to compare two mobile phone cameras, and one is iPhone 5S and another one is Samsung OJ 5. Two budget phones which are cheap, and I'm just going to compare video cameras and cameras of these phones because that's what I'm mostly interested in to get from phones. And if you are guys interested in vlogging or making images, I will be testing front cameras and back cameras of these phones, and we will be able to compare how they are stable, how stabilization works of these cameras. So as I will be using original audio and switching from one phone's audio to another phone's audio, currently I'm recording with my camcorder. As you, if whoever is following me already who have subscribed to my channel, you know that I'm using Sony camcorder for recording most of my videos, which are not my tutorial videos, that I'm using C920 Logitech camera. Let's go and let's start with front cameras of these two mobile phones and let's see how they perform. I'm holding these both mobile phones in front of me in stretched arms. I'm not using any stabilization and they are not stable, and I'm using front camera. This means that camera which is on front, where is your screen, and this is on my this side is iPhone. I don't know now which is your side, which is my side, but I'm holding them at the same distance and you can see exactly where are they, and I'm using holding them at the same height as one and another. So this is my iPhone and this is my Samsung, and now I will go for a walk and you will be able to see how is stabilization working on both of these phones. And yes, by the way, by at the end of this video, just leave in comments under this video, tell me what you think about cameras, what you think about front cameras of these phones and back cameras, because we will be doing a test and walk test as well with both of these phones. I will be doing a walk test. So now I will get out of my car. And as you see guys, there is the sun. Let's go against the sun, on the other side to the sun. So as you see, I'm simply walking and holding these phones in front of me. And you can judge guys, which is better, which picture is better, for example, which is filming better, which is stabilized better. And tell me in comments guys what you think about these phones. I don't even know myself, because I will be putting side to side both of these phones and filming as well side to side right now from both of these phones. And now I'm going against sun and I'm trying to go against sun on opposite side, and it's actually rather windy out there, so you might be and you are hearing sound from then from another one phone, then from another phone. You will be able to see it, which phone sound you are hearing on this particular video, on particular screen, when I will be when I will put these two videos together, and you will be able to see from which sound is coming. So this, yes guys, this is both of them. And now let's switch to back cameras. Those are those cameras which are on the back of your mobile phones. So guys, these are front cameras, and now I will be going into back of my car so you can see how they are performing in low light and my back of the car. Sorry guys for this, but my back of my car is rather dark because I have fully tinted windows. And as you see, this is how these cameras are performing, and my hands are shaking heavily guys, actually, because it's rather hard to hold these phones. And yes, this is how these phones are performing when filming videos. And now let's go outside. There I will have easier way to hold these phones. And still, this is back camera. Tell me what you think about sound, about which you like better, which cameras you like better, which from which phone you have like sound better, and from which phone you like better videos. And yes guys, as you see, this is how they work.
and you can see side to side them, and I'm talking normal voice. I'm not raising my voice, or I'm not screaming or shouting. I'm talking like you would normally. If you would be filming, then you would be doing exactly the same as I do in this video. And as you probably notice, stabilization is not the best, because next week or after some time I will be doing comparing Samsung S7. As you see, this is my car. This is how YouTuber's car looks, pretty much. Yes, guys. And this stabilization is not very good to any of these. But in next week or week after, I will get gimbal as well, and we will be using gimbal with stabilization on these phones, and let's see how they perform them. So yes, guys, this is how these phones work. If it's on fast speed, slow speed, if we go slowly filming. So yes, guys, this is about phones, and tell me in comments what you think about these cameras. What you think, which one is better, which one has more stabilization, even if they don't have a good stabilization. And I know, guys, because they are both budget phones, they cost up to $200 or something like that, in range of 200, and they perform like that, like they do. And currently what you are seeing, this is my favorite phone. You know why this is my favorite? This is iPhone 5s, because, and whenever I'm driving and filming, I'm filming with this phone, because this is the first phone I started vlogging with, and this is like phone, I could say, close to my heart, because I got used to it. However, I have ordered Samsung S7, and I believe I will switch from this iPhone to S7, because screen is larger and its stabilization, as I have done my self-review, stabilization is much better than on these phones, on the budget phones. And yes, guys, this is pretty much it. Leave in comments what you think. Share this video, like this video, and see you in my other videos. And don't forget to subscribe, guys.